Hey, so you just got your Oculus headset for Christmas, or you've just purchased it, or mom and dad's got it for you, but your head is too small. So what can you do? Let's come over here and I'll show you one of the tricks that I think might work really well for you. Let's say your head's about the size of this Doraemon, and you put on your headset and you go, it just falls down my neck and I can't use it. Well, here's a little trick that I reckon is going to help you out. So, besides adjusting the strap and making sure that you can move this, you pull this out and this will adjust the strap as small as you can, right? But sometimes when you get to this point, it just won't go any smaller. And that's just the size of your head. So, what you do is you grab this like so. And then you put your clip on here and see how you can pinch that off. Now you got this tight pit, and then over here, if your head is so small that you just can't put it on, then you do that. Now don't forget to pull this down and adjust the strap so that it goes all the way to the back. Now let's say your head's already going all the way down and it just won't pinch. See this Velcro? It just won't grab it. See? Don't worry about that. You can get some of this, and it's just Velcro tape. Custom. And now, of course, you want to get a smaller clip. This is just a clip right here. And now, Doraemon can play Oculus without having the headset fall down. There you go. Enjoy!